Blessings and peace to you, my brothers and sisters. Welcome to the God Minute. This is Father Michael, and today is Concert Friday, an opportunity for us to look at the uniqueness of a song and allow it to touch our hearts and lead us closer to Christ. Welcome, and thanks for praying with us today. Brothers and sisters, I'm really going out on a limb today. Now, some of you are absolutely going to hate this just because, just because it's a different music style than we usually share. But one of our listeners pointed this song out to me to listen to, and I listened to it the first time, and then the second, and then the third. And I really liked the message that it provided. The lyric said, "People killing, people dying, children hurting, I hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? Would you turn the other cheek? Mama, mama, tell us what is going on. Can't we all just get along? Father, father, help us. Send some guidance from above. 'Cause people got me questioning. Where is the love?" You know, pardon me, in this day and age, I know that we have a lot of concerns, a lot of issues, a lot of turmoil, a lot of chaos going on in our lives. And though that's not the happiest message, and of course we want to try and keep things as positive as possible here at the God Minute, we also know, because of the numerous emails that we get asking for prayer, there are people that are suffering, there are people that are dying, there are people, you know, that are in war, like in the Ukraine, there are people that are in disturbing situations, there are numbers of people that are in hospitals and nursing facilities, there are people who are serving in military across the world. There's just all kinds of people who've got struggles. Just ordinary folk like you and I who are finding it difficult to buy our groceries or put gas in our car or whatever the case might be. I just think that sometimes these songs can kind of lift us up because they promote a message that we need to be aware of. Where is the love? Where is the foundation that we need to live as a people of faith? And I love the fact that the song turns to Father, Father from above. Send some guidance from above. I love that because we have to not question where is the love. We have to bring the love. The song today is called "Where is the Love?" It's by the Black Eyed Peas, and we've put a video up on our website so that you can see the words and see the video with it. Take a listen to it. It may not be for you, but give it a chance. And then, brothers and sisters, even if you don't like the song, let's bring the love into the world today. However you can, whosoever path you cross, give them some love.
This way. you preach and what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love?
Where is the love? The love?
It just ain't the same. Always new change. New days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them dividends. Not respecting each other, denying thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
What's the truth, y'all? Come on.
I don't know.
What's the love, y'all?
People killing, people dying, children hurt, pain, and crying. When you practice what you preach, and what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us.
The world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, your people get colder. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinema. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found. Now ask yourself,
where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love? One world, one world.
We only got
one world, one world.
That's all we got.
One world, one world.
And something's wrong with it. Yeah. Something's wrong with it.
Yeah.
Something's wrong with the good world, world. Yeah. We only got
one world, one world.
That's all we got.
One world, one world.
Thanks so much for stepping out of your comfort zone and giving this a listen today. Do take good care of yourself and one another. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We'll see you tomorrow.